And a suspect in the deadly Fayetteville shooting on New Year's Day in court this morning. Christopher Rankin is accused of shooting and killing Trenton Coney. And according to the police report, Rankin stood over Coney and shot him in the chest. Bond for Rankin was set at $250,000 bond. A friend of Trenton shared with us this picture. We do know a memorial fund has been set up to help the family.